In 1997, CAS, or the Child Abuse Services Team, was created to enhance prosecutions, increase convictions, and minimize any additional trauma to child victims. My opponent for DA, Maggie Fleming, touts her management experience, but under her watch, CAS prosecutions plunged over 40%, while attendance at interviews dropped 60%. This is unacceptable. As district attorney, our children will be protected and abusers prosecuted. I'm Alan Dollison, and I ask for your vote on June 3rd.